Some people think our most popular artifacts are in our print shop, but actually it's this guy. This is a grasshopper that was picked up by a gold miner coming along the Isthmus of Panama in 1852 on his way to California for the gold rush.